What's going on, YouTube? My name is Harrison Brown, and I'm a professional transgender athlete. So I've been playing hockey since I've been about 9 years old. So for the past 15 years, hockey has been my life. It's my passion. I love it. It's my everything. I came out publicly last year in my league, and since then, my story has blown up, and I've reached so many people. I've been on various news outlets. So I found that once I was having my story told by all these different news outlets, I really wanted to tell it my way, and that's why I started my YouTube channel. I talk about how I'm feeling. I talk about experiences that I've been through. Experience on being a transgender athlete and being a transgender person. I try to keep it light, I try to keep it educational, and be honest and very real. So the feedback that I've received from my story and sharing it so openly is that I'm inspiring people to be themselves. I'm inspiring people to stay playing the sport that they love even though they're transgender. So I think that the biggest thing that I've taken away from all this is that just by being myself, I'm inspiring people, and I think that that's one of the greatest feelings. Like I won my championship in my league last year. I've represented my country, but I think the best feeling that I've received from sports and what sport has given me is the opportunity to have this platform to share my story and also to spread awareness on the topic of transgender people and transgender athletes, that we are out there and we demand respect. So I think that that's really the biggest plus and the biggest reward that I've received from sports. That being said, if you want to learn more about my story, I did a piece with the Olympic Channel already. It's called Identify. And if you want to go more in depth on trans athletes and see different stories, there's four other athletes and then myself. So you can follow their story as well on Identify. It's a really great series, and I think it's going to spread a lot of awareness and teach a lot of people some things about trans athletes, athletes in general, and just how much sacrifice that we make to excel and to be the athlete that we want to be. Anyways, thanks guys for watching. Please make sure you subscribe to the Olympic Channel. If you want to follow my story, there'll be a link to my channel as well, and you can follow me along too. And there'll be a link to the Identify series as well. So I hope you guys check that out. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And thanks for watching, and take care.